Water World show.
This show contains many pyrotechnic effects. For your safety and the safety of the performers, we ask your cooperation in remaining seated during the entire performance, keeping all aisleways clear. Thank you, and enjoy the show. The future, the polar ice caps are melting, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of a legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the deacon, maniacal leader of a group of blue raiders called smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
What do you got, Mac?
It's a woman. Looks like it's Helen.
Return signal. Open the gates.
Close the gates. Mac, keep a lookout.
Helen! Dirt.
Yeah.
How'd you come by it?
I've been to dry land.
Dry land is a myth?
No, it's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation! We can all start new lives on dry land, but we have to hurry. The deacon and his smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle stations! Max, sound the alarm, Helen! Get to that tower quick!
Coming from the
Tiger Woods. And there's a scramble. Who's got the golf ball? The little kid's got my golf ball. No, it's okay. It's all right. We might actually need these people. Bag this. Oh! Brothers and sisters!
What?
Am I right?
Yeah!
Shut him up.
Desolate children, you poor lost souls on this floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land. Dry land, we're gonna pave it and drive it, tax it and tie it. Sweet Joe Pup, we're gonna use it, cruise it, fill it, drum it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You're gonna find dry land, Deacon! I won't let you!
The Mariner? Hey, Chuck, you mind shutting that gate? You talking about your boyfriend? Your half-man, half-fish boyfriend, the guy that poked out my eye?
Yeah! Look what he did to him! No!
Bring me the girl. Bring that girl right over here, please. Ah. Hi, Helen.
Hi.
May I offer you a smoke?
No, thanks.
You want to play games? Do you? All right, we'll play. Shake it off. Keep an eye on her for me. Guys, what you got up there?
We got an acorn.
Goody.
He's got dirt.
Well, well, well. That guy's got a bag of dirt. I need to know the way to dry land. So the game is called The First One That Talks Lives.
You leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
Well, that makes you the winner.
Helen, don't you tell him anything.
Ah, this guy. He's the loser. Drop him.
No! No,
what did you learn, Helen? What did you learn? No. You're going to tell me where dry land is, or you will be next.
Approaching at high speed.
Would you excuse me for just a moment? Is your name Chuck?
He's gone.
You mind telling me what that means?
He's gone under the water.
No, it's a mariner. The mariner is under the water. I need gunfire right now.
Get out.
you doing with a fish boy? He's not your kind.
No,
he's not a kind.
Hey,
let's fillet the flounder.
Celebrate the birth of a new nation.
destroyed water.
That show was better than the whole movie.
Yeah, it was better than the movie?
The whole movie.
Yeah. No. Now, in that scene, in one of those scenes, there was a plane flying overhead.
Yes.
And if I remember right, in one of the scenes of Waterworld, there was a plane flying overhead.
Yeah.
I think that was actually like a mishap.
You think so?
I think so, like,
well, I
like
showed
back
it to
in the
you.
Day when they first filmed it, but I could be wrong.